Ellie, okay, you're running out.
Got it in the sun.
He's eating a bit like a cat, isn't he?
Mm-hmm.
A drink.
Numbers fell to mere hundreds. Now they recovered, but because of that, every cheetah alive today is extremely closely related to other cheetahs, and every cheetah alive today, its genetics are actually special. Now you can tell they went through an evolutionary bottleneck and they became very closely bred, because if you look at wild cheetahs, they've got kinks in their tails. They get deformities in their paws, teeth problems. wave at my yellow guinea pig over a girl guinea pig and she's expecting. Cheetahs are notoriously difficult to breed, and they're not that easy to breed. And the reason for that is that...
No.